Greetings to everyone out there, and welcome back to Around the Clock. Well, Leaker Pioro has done it again. They've recently teased another Nintendo Switch leak, and lo and behold, it has become true. Last week on December 6th, they tweeted this message, trailer plus demo incoming, and they referred to a message they tweeted back in September saying remix of a DS game and a Wii game. Now, a lot of us thought that since this was a day before the Game Awards that this announcement would occur during the Game Awards, but of course that didn't happen. But fast forward to yesterday on Thursday, December 14th, and Nintendo released a brand new demo for another Cole recollection, and Pioro tagged their message with finally, so this was what they were talking about. So right now, Pioro is 100% on everything that they've leaked so far, everything that they've teased so far, and there's nothing really I can say about this, but man, I think that this person either works for Nintendo or they have close relations to Nintendo for them to have access to all this information. I don't know how they're doing it, but hey man, it is what it is. So when Pioro speaks, we definitely have to listen because they haven't been wrong so far. Now, as far as the Another Cole recollection is concerned, I've never played those games on a 3DS console, so I will most likely check out this demo to see how it plays on the Switch, and most likely I will buy it depending on how I like it, but we'll see how that goes. So, with that being said, guys, that's gonna do it for this video, and what are your thoughts on everything discussed here? Please let me know down in the comment section, and please, make sure to like, share, and subscribe, and as always, remember to keep it locked here at Around the Clock, where here, we focus on Nintendo news content. Around the Clock. I'll catch you guys in the next video.